This week, during the Month of the Military Child, we shared the stories of one military-affiliated student from each school within the district. But they aren't alone. With over half of the students at USD 475 being part of a military family, going to school on or off post, we at USD 475 have an amazing responsibility to mentor, teach, and support our military children to become the very best student and overall individual that they can be.
I know that for children of military families, they have to be very resilient. They find themselves moving a great deal without any say. They're constantly having to establish new relationships and get used to new routines. So they are a very resilient group of individuals who I have a great deal of respect for.
Due to the large number of military students we have in the district, we receive funding for facilities, programs, and additional resources for all of our students.
They make a difference in USD 475.
So we want to thank our military-affiliated students and their families for the lifestyle in which they endure and the sacrifices they make for our country. And we strive to give our military students the very best education and opportunities in which they deserve. Happy Month of the Military Child.